sit down. She goes, they just took $1,000 out of my paycheck. They weren't supposed to do it anymore. And I said, what? She says, so she says, I said, I call the lawyer today. And I said, don't.
I don't know. Who's that?
How did you know we were right here? Now, how did you know that?
I could hear you.
How did you know?
I couldn't hear you on the phone.
Happy birthday, kiddo. Oh, it's so good to see you.
Yes, but you fall asleep in it
for a couple of days.
I thought I heard you believe that you wasn't coming.
When do you go to Arizona, Tucson?
The latter part of July.
So I thought it was now. I said, if they're going, they're coming in from Tucson.
Yeah, see, he gets all these ideas going.
I don't.
It gets so hot in there.
Assemblies
in the latter part of July. And it goes into August. We're going to connect.
Pardon me.
I want to connect with Jay, I want to connect with Albert, and then connect in California.
Oh, good. So good. So that's when? The end of July, August?
Yeah, you need, if you can give me an idea,
I'll give you the date.
I have the dates of your assembly, but I don't know when you're coming in.
Right.
So we'll talk about that.
Right. But not, I can't stay long, but at least to connect with everybody.
So that's how we got to the Gold Coast. This is where Louise stayed.
That's right.
Remember, Mike, because you had asked about sister, and I'm like, and then you said dad.
I remember that was a good thing.
Are you here to do something? Because that kind of took you off the list.
Because
I fed into that.
Happy birthday.
Well, I
was telling her, I forget she had something like this.
I thought you guys made me.
You look great, Al.
Birthday boy. How you doing, man?
Good.
You look good.
I didn't expect all of this.
Well, this is it. We peaked.
Don't worry about it. Yeah, but I like him. I really like him.
Good.
Buster Boot Jones is not skin and bones. In fact, he's remarkably fat. He doesn't haunt pubs. He has 8 or 9 clubs. For he's the St. James's Street cat. He's the cat we all greet as he walks down the street in his coat of fastidious black. No commonplace mouses have such well-cut trousers or such an impeccable back.
As I view Jacob's head from the back and all, it's remarkable how styled it is.
What do you think of this group?
I think it's absolutely amazing.
You were just saying how we thought you were after.
What else can we I'm trying to think of Jacob. Did you hear of John Wooden, the coach that died recently the other day?
Thank you.
trying to get organized now. It's almost eight. Wow. It is eight. The Amer's David. David made it too. It's 8 p.m. We're finally got everybody here. Well, you can see this is quite a challenge. With all the people here.
This is one big shot of the whole family, minus Grandpa and me. I know, we're not in there, and that's pretty sad. You know, you can't see our beautiful faces in the shot. It's kind of sad.
Of course, we only got the back of head of Albert's head.
Yeah, we only have the back of his head, so he's technically not in it either, kind of, well, sort of, I guess.
And let me move it over a little bit and pick up Luke, too.
And there is Luke.
And this is Luke.
At the bottom of the screen.
Tim, too.
We also missed him in that first shot.
Hello?
Hi, what's up?
Just happy to be able to contribute.
Yeah, ditto.
Thank you so much on my 80th birthday. Thank you for all that came. Thank you for all that have come to visit. I appreciate it very much.
And there you have it.
Albert and David.
Place that's roughly 50 miles out.
I rent district down there. You got a cab and told the guy to ask. He goes, what?